Hello, I'm Mimi Kuo Diemer, and I've created these seasonal Qigong programs to help you tune into your body and align yourself with the Earth's natural movements. In the Chinese calendar, there are five seasons: spring, summer, late summer, autumn, and winter. Each season has its own energy or qi. When we start harmonizing with these energies, we can move towards living a more nourishing and balanced life. In Chinese medicine and Qigong, each of the five seasons has an associated element and an organ and meridian network that is emphasized in the practices. This cyclical Qigong approach lets you delve fully into each session, allowing deep transformations to take place. In addition to the seasons, I'm sharing a routine called the Art of Residing in Radiance, or Zhu Yan Shu. It works with all five seasons and elements. This ancient, gentle, yet deeply powerful and healing practice can help you live your best life and shine. And just as the seasons change, our lives are also characterized by constant and sometimes unsettling turns. By synchronizing our bodies with a seasonal and elemental flow of energy, we can start to meet whatever difficult or uncertain changes we face in life with ease and grace. Because the energy of an element is particularly strong in its corresponding season, you can start your practice with whatever season you're in. However, each session can also be done any time of year, as there are seasons of a day, as well as seasons of a lifetime. Remember that Qigong is a practice of wholeness. And just as nature contains all five elements and seasons, so too do we. And this is because we are nature, manifest in human form. I hope you enjoy these practices.